According to the Centers for Disease Control and Prevention, CDC, a person with HIV infection has AIDS when the person's CD4 cell count, a way to measure the strength of the immune system, falls below 200, a normal CD4 cell count is 500 or higher. Or the person develops any of the specific serious conditions, also called AIDS-defining illnesses, linked with HIV infection.